I give them the best of me. They are my category. Say, yeah. Show some heat for you. And extended clips. Stop lying, you ain't seen things. You ain't living. You ain't even violent. You don't wanna death, death. You should feed your mother and that. Stop, go get a day job and that. Easy like spending. You can't. Move on. No, stop spending your passport.
What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you Foot Rivals action. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Pelé, body in the way. Corner kick played in. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
The starting lineup for Rockets. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Neymar starts with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. Surely! And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. He's driven in the corner. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Well, he's lost it. Well, his skill level simply off the charts. Neymar, the player.
Oh, Derek, what a moment this could be.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Pelé. Now, will the cross work out for them? Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. And delivered into the box. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Retaining possession proving difficult. Pelé. It is a decent looking attack here, but into the keeper's gloves. Messi. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. 1-0 then. Just possessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. Showing a lot of guile there. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Hakimi. Went in strongly, decisively. Now Beckham. Beckham! And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
Hakimi. He's found a pocket of space. And let's give credit to the defending. Ben Yedder. Can he take advantage? It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. So 2-0 now. Can they get in behind them? Oh, a fine block. A goal! And it's very much game on here. Well, 2-1 it is here. And continues his run. Oh, that's a really good run. Clean challenge. Rockets pushing forward with options available. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, foul play, says the referee. And the early shower, this is going to be a real test of their mettle.
Well, it's a straight red and rightly so. But how will they replace him? They've got to reorganise now.
Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this!
Well, it's been such a good game so far. Chances and goals at both ends, and all played at a great tempo. It's certainly been a good watch.
Incisive ball from Beckham. And the keeper, and the referee has given it. It will be a penalty. Can they forge ahead? Well, he's also showing him the yellow card.
Yeah, he had to make the challenge, but it was always going to be risky, and so it proved.
Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. But he's gone short with it. And will the cross work out for them? Well, the action underway once more, and the onus is on the Rockets to find a response. Pelé. Real chance. And a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. And Pelé had positioned himself well. It's a good Rockets move in the making. Superbly read and executed. They've regained possession. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. It might be. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Well, not hard to read that pass. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Ronaldinho. It might be on for them. Opportunity! That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
They favoured a short one here. And a good-looking ball. Oh, super header. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. So, the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Well, utterly superb from Raul in the first half. The superlatives coming his way, and rightly so, I think we have to say, Stuart. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Ronaldinho. Pelé. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. And a blunder by the keeper. Tremendous ball played through. What a vital intervention. And short it is. And a useful cross. Not all that convincing defensively. And the keeper diving to thwart him. Elects to go short. That's a nice looking ball. It might still be problematic. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And the pass could do damage. And now waiting to pounce. And a goal! The equaliser! They simply refuse to be beaten. Down to 10 men, but right back in this game. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Ronaldinho, Raul, oh what an opportunity, can they stop it going in? And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Raul. Well, it could be on for him here. What a lovely... scoreline we see all that often, 5-3, and that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Pelé, excellent vision. Beckham, well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today, his movement has been excellent.
Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Ronaldinho, can he make it count? It's still alive. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic. Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Off the post and back in play. Blocking it. Well, a good tackle. It did look on for them, but not to be. Now can they counter clinically?
Well, I still can't believe...
Oh, surely. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Raul, surely, pulls it back, Moreno, and he might be through here, Can they put it away? Well, nothing untoward happened. Pele. Pele! And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Who can he pick out? And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Now Beckham, and getting across to stop it. They take it short. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Pele, and he's through here. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Oh, he's gone for goal. And the attempt just wide. So unfortunate. Well read to win possession back. And he's beaten him here. Raul. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Really getting stuck in. There's a slide draw pass. Is it going to be? Players would have the confidence to try that. Simply magnificent. Well, beaten easily here. Chance to finish. He needed to get there and did, but still the possibility. And how about that for a save? Exquisite pass by Koke. Will he? Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle. Messi.
Should be dropping lines like I'm jumping. Bank account dollars, yeah. Big amount, 40 pairs. I'm going up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Cause I should be dropping lines like I'm jumping. Bank account dollars, yeah. Big amount, 40 pairs. I'm going up. They don't even need a nose wrap to be blowing up. Cause I should be dropping lines like.
Everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you foot rivals action. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yeah, they're playing well at the moment. They're organised, they play some neat football, and they're very energetic. This should be good in front of their fans today.
And a look at the starting 11 for Black Cats. Mike Maynard.
Big moment here, Derek.
And a goal it is! Delicious from Deco!
And the ball moving again.
What sort of response will we see from them now? And they need to get tighter here.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser...
Well, he saw the situation developing. Attacking possibilities for the Black Cats. Ginola! And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Well, a second goal for them here. Ticker. Just cutting off the supply. Ronaldinho. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. An example of how to press. Surely! Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And over comes the corner. It hasn't come to very much. Beckham. No problems for the keeper. Deco. And he read it well defensively. Raul in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Could play it in. Well, no danger now. Will he finish? My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Who can he pick out? Not away completely. Moreno. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Well, did the job in the end, to be fair. Federico Chiesa. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Raul, and back with Pele, and still looking for space, and there it is, still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now. So back underway at 2-1, tight contest here. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Chiesa. And possession given away. Ronaldinho. Top class defending. Pele. Oh, what an incredible turn of events. From down and apparently out. It's all square again. Can you believe? So back underway, dead level, 2-2. I must say, this looks promising. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Mkhitaryan. Deco on the ball. Take it away. Ronaldinho. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Mkhitaryan. Well, the danger is still there. And running through to the keeper. Raul. Giorgio Chiellini, the ball winner. No luck keeping possession. Now Beckham. No way through. Ronaldinho. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. It's opening up for them. Cross towards that far post. pressing high, and they have the ball again. Raul. Excellent defending. And getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Con il numero 17, Sandro Tonali. Entra con il numero
Ginola.
24,
Dzeko. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Intelligent threaded pass here. But he drifted into an offside position.
Well, he just thought about the pass for a fraction too long, and that's why it's offside.
Tammy Abraham. Well, he might be onto something. Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save. Well, you can't take your eyes off this one, because there you have it. Plenty of chances for both teams in what has been a really good game so far.
Tammy Abraham. A very timely interception. Can they hit on the break? Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. On to Puskás. Can they forge ahead on this corner kick? Let's see.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Now, sending it in. Well, the problem not completely solved. And he read it well, intercepting it. And showing fine vision. And he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Crossed into the penalty area. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half. So back in action. Let's find out if the Black Cats can offer a response to this setback. Dzeko. Dzeko. This could be the equaliser. Not out of the woods yet. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable. Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
De Vrij. Mkhitaryan. Will they get themselves level here? And there it is! A goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
So back underway and level pegging at 3-3.
Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. It's a good-looking ball in behind. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. If you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Just showing a real will to win the ball. Thomas Delaine. Now with Abraham. Attacking possibilities for the Black Cats. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Ronaldinho. And he read it well defensively. Dzeko. Mkhitaryan.
Not high quality defending. Now can they counter clinically? That threat looks so promising, but nothing coming from it. Giovanni Di Lorenzo.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Deco. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Deco. Can't miss, surely.